The doctor says your child needs an x-ray, but you know exposure to radiation carries risks. Here are three tips to help you decide what to do. Tip one, talk to your child's doctor. What are the benefits of this particular imaging procedure? What are the risks? Are there other options? Tip two, ask the imaging facility if they use equipment and protocols that optimize the radiation dose for children's x-rays. Why? Smaller patients require less radiation to obtain a medically useful image. So just as you may give your child a lower dose of cough syrup than you take, the same goes for x-rays. Tip three, keep a record of your child's x-rays and imaging. This helps inform your discussion with your child's doctor and serves as a useful reference tool as your child grows. FDA evaluates x-ray imaging devices to make sure they're safe, but your doctor knows your child and the details of your child's case. If the doctor determines the results would help in your child's diagnosis or treatment, the FDA recommends that your child undergo the x-ray exam. Click the link in the description box if you'd like to learn more.